Well, we could very quickly have a look at How She Move, which is, you know, the
film that seems to me to lack a verb.
Yeah, I think that's because you're not down with the kids
in the
streets. I believe that's the case. I mean, you know, I live in the New Forest, so what do I know? So the story is, there's a girl, her sister has tragically departed. She has got to go back to her old school because of financial stuff. She didn't want to be at old school, bad neighborhood. Starts hanging out with some people, and they're kind of in these dance troupes, and they think that maybe she could get in. She doesn't want to go in the dance troupe, but she does want to go in there. She hangs out with them, and then she finds that if she becomes the first female member of the dance troupe, that she will get some money, and blah, 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 blah. And then they all dance, and they all, and in the moments when they're all dancing, he's on ba 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 ba, fine. And in the moments when everything else is happening, it's like, you know, I'd love to see one of those films in which the moral message just wasn't writ so large, because the message is, you know, study, do all the right stuff. Those bits are just totally boring and dull, and the other bits, it's just a collection of MTV pop videos of people charging around in extremely athletic fashion in a way which I'm sure would be entertaining to me if I cared about dance or understood modern popular music, which I don't. It does have a slightly gritty edge. I mean, it has the sort of, there's a suggestion they want it to be gritty, but in the end, it's a bunch of people jumping up and down.
Poor man's Kids from Fame, it sounds like to me.